Today would have marked the 8th month of our love. Instead, I'm waking up trembling, wondering what you're up to. Shrouded by what-ifs, self-doubts, and utter disdain for myself. I wonder what could I have done? I wonder what can I possibly do? I wonder why I haven't received a single unprovoked call or text from you. I remember every summer night we delved in conversations longer than the summer lights. Every time my phone buzzed and it was a text from you, a little piece of me felt more tenderness for your existence. Your presence always granted me a special sense of euphoria. Each smile would bring me to a place words can't describe. Each gaze into your eyes was like an astral projection into the night sky where it was just you and I holding each other until the stars blinded us. No matter how fast my heart would beat, you would slow it down. No matter how torn, tattered, and broken I was, you would patch me up. A squeeze, a pinch, or a nudge from you, even the sound of your voice would bring back the jubilance to my heart and my soul. You tell me you want to be my fiancé, my bride, the mother of my children. But how could you do that if you can't even stay in my life? How can you tell me these nefarious tales when you can't even make up your mind about your name? I want you back, but I'm sick and tired of chasing. I want you back, but I'm sick and tired of being berated about my past, the mistakes that I've done and want atonement for. Rather than beat myself up over and over and over, day after day, hoping I don't live another conscious moment, all I want to is give us another chance. We live our lavish life together with your hand on mine, your hand on mine. I love you. I still do, but I feel like you don't want me to.